The fussy eating habits of little children leave parents wondering if their children are having enough food. Also, there is a common belief that children of well-to-do families are well-nourished. Sadly, this is not always true. Some recent studies have found that up to 81% of children belonging to families with adequate supplies of food may be underweight. The second National Family Health Survey found that almost 50% of children under the age of 3 years in India are underweight. All of this may be a result of gaps that exist in the daily diet of children in the preschool age group. GlaxoSmithKline introduces New Junior Holic, now with DHA.